Wildcats, the third checker flag of the year. Second last chance race win. The KFL Truckee Precision Automotive winner. Former go-kart champion.
He did cut the infield down there.
Repeat, John Tierney is going to be in second spot. Third spot going to 34, Rick Warren. Fourth to the 25, S. Al Schmidt. They are in the final spot in the Echo Racing Engine Season Championship. Here he comes, bringing home the checkered flag. Let's give him a big round of applause. Your winner, to number 24, Rick Keller. Sussex, Wisconsin. Hadron Shop, Nickerson Engineering, Slater Auto Body and Sales, Sprinter. Al Slater, a happy, happy man. Jim Vigicani, please, to the souvenir stand. The other Debbie that you just did that, but I'm sure she might forgive you anyway. Al Slater winning the season championship feature. Nice run, Al. I guess you told Chuck that you were going to win it tonight. Why did you have that feeling?
Well, you know, we heard the car here pretty bad right there at the end of that wall about 3 weeks ago. Had to saw it off the motor plane, put it back together. Had a little tough luck in the heat last week, but the car worked super. And I knew the car was as fast as it ever was. And when I seen the lineup, I said, you know, George can be tough to beat, but I think if we can get him on a start, I can defend it all the way. He really put a battle line with me at the start. We made a little contact, and just delving racing, and I just think we can handle the lead, because that's what I wanted to do all night.
Well, you did a nice job, and then you had the ECHO entry there. Joe Rowe coming up on you. He would have liked to pick up that ECHO trophy, but you were able to hold him off as well.
Is that really Joe? I said, I'm going in. Because last year's last feature come down to me and Joe Rowe, if you remember it. I finished second to him, and he won it. It was just the opposite way. I come up through the field and dog fight it for the end, but I just couldn't get it. He won. So this year I won.
Well, nice job. Congratulations.